Two-Ton Tony faces Max Baer in Galento's home territory. Tony's a tough customer and calls Baer a big bump. Calls Tony a few things, too. Galento, claiming a broken hand, fails to answer the bell for the eighth round, and Baer is declared the winner by a knockout.